Hello students, how are you? Myself, CA Vivek Patwari, and today I am bringing you with a series of calculator secrets. This is a normal calculator which is allowed in our semester examination. Till class 11-12, we have studied along with the scientific calculator, but in professional exams like CA, CS, CMA and in university exams, we are not allowed to use scientific calculator. So with that moment, with having a practice and a good hand on scientific calculator, it makes difficulty in solving higher calculation involved. Say for example, you need to calculate 1.05 to the power 20. With the help of scientific calculator, it can be calculated in a minute or in a fraction of seconds. 5-6 seconds, we can get the answer. Depending upon the speed, you use the calculator. But in a normal calculator, if you do not know the calculator secrets given by CA Vivek Patwari, it would be very difficult for you to get that. Many of you might have came across these secrets, but give a very thorough concentration to all my series of lectures of calculator secrets so that you can effectively use it. Okay, so here I am bringing you the series of calculator secrets. This calculation will be performed in a normal calculator, for example Citizen CT 512, Casio, Orpat, etc. Just remember, if you have the button AC by on, then my techniques will not work in it. If you have the button AC by on, then my techniques will not work on those calculators. Just on AC or on by AC, these all things are okay. You should have four functions ready with your calculator: M plus, M minus, MRC, GT. I once again repeat, M plus, M minus, MRC, GT. So guys, let's start quickly with the first secret of calculator. The first secret of calculator is how to calculate square. Generally, what we do if we need to calculate 15 square, we do 15 into 15 equals to. Correct? We do 15 into 15 equals to. But if you press 15 once, like I have taken example of 4, just press 4 on your calculator, then press into, and then press equals to. Guys, you will get 16 on your screen board. You will get 16 on your screen board. Clear? Once again, I repeat, how to calculate square. It is very simple. It is type the number. It is type the number. Press into once. And then press equals to. You will get square of the number. You will get square of the number. You will get square of the number. Clear? Next, the second secret is how to calculate reciprocal. Reciprocal means 1 by x, that is 1 by 5, 1 by 4, 1 by 10, 1 by anything is the reciprocal. So what we used to do generally, 1 divided by 1.02 equals to. Correct? But why I am teaching you this technique is, maybe, say for example, you need to calculate reciprocal of something. So just press the number, then press divide, and then press equals to. You will immediately get the reciprocal of that number. Let us see. We have taken the example of 1 by 5. How to calculate 1 by 5 in calculator? You can also do 1 divided by 5 equals to, but my way is press 5, then press divide once and then press equals to. So in this way, you can calculate the reciprocal of the number. My dear students, my dear friends, my dear colleagues, if you're watching this video, try to understand the diligence and the focus which you require to understand all these secrets is that when we are solving the higher problems and we transfer LHS to RHS, when we transfer LHS to RHS or RHS to LHS and multiplication is present, say for example A into B is equals to C into D. Now I need to find out the value of B. Then it will become B is equals to C into D by A. Simply you can do A divide equals to into C into D equals to. Clear? Because anything divided by anything divided by something, then that 1 by something is the reciprocal, correct? If I need to calculate A by B, if I need to calculate A by B, and B involves some simplification, then after processing with the simplification part, press divide equals to. That means what? A by B can be written as A into B to the power minus 1. So simply what we have learned today in this series we have learned A to the power 2, that is A square, and A to the power minus 1. To watch how to calculate A to the power M or A to the power minus N, quickly subscribe to our channel, hit the like button and also the bell icon, and you can watch the second series of the lecture. Second lecture of the series. Thank you.